Hi there, I'm John Bond from Riverwinds Consulting, and this is Publishing Defined. Today I'm going to talk about news writing robots. There's no doubt that artificial intelligence will change publishing in many ways. Having content or news articles generated by automated technology is not only here, it's been happening for more than 5 years. The Guardian, the Associated Press, the Washington Post, and Bloomberg News, among others, are using robot reporters, as they are sometimes called, to generate formatted articles or news stories. According to the New York Times, over 33% of Bloomberg News content is generated by AI. In the business and finance industry, they are generating news stories about quarterly financial reports and other structured events. They also are being used in the sports arena to summarize game or match results. AI journalism, as some call it, requires a sophisticated program that is constantly being adapted, as well as QC, or a quality control system, to check articles that are acceptable before they get posted. Human reporters will always be essential for detailed or complex stories. These reporters can be assisted by AI in many ways, but hopefully in a productive manner versus a job-threatening fashion. Programs or companies like Cyborg, Automated Insights, or Cloudera help publishers, newspapers, or reporters produce more content and spend more time on substantive articles versus more rote-type reporting like the weather or school board meetings. As the New York Times reported, the AP has gone from producing 300 articles on earnings reports per quarter to over 3,000, an increase of well over 1,000%. AI reporting and content creation will not simply stay at places like the Wall Street Journal. It will inevitably come to scholarly publishing, so be prepared. Of course, in the fake news era, the worry is about accuracy and meaningful developments being reported in a simplistic fashion or lacking context. With machine learning on the tip of everyone's tongue, those waters will have to be navigated. Stay tuned. Well, that's it. I'm a publishing consultant and work with associations, publishers, or individuals on a host of content-related issues. Reach out to me at riverwindsconsulting.com with your questions. Hit the like button below if you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel or click on my playlist to see more videos from Publishing Defined. Thanks, John Carter, for the topic idea. And make comments below or email me with any questions. Thanks so much and take care.